Hi. Welcome to ANSYS tutorial for nonlinear analysis of steel plate with holes and compared with experimental results, using ANSYS Workbench 2021. Material data and load test data using in this video are based on the reference document provided in the description below. Two full-size test specimens were fabricated and tensile tested, one with a short edge distance and another with long edge distance. This tutorial uses automatic mesh refinement. With the specified convergence tolerance, the mesh will be automatically refined. Now, let's begin the tutorial.